And the Alpine Police Department and Brewster County Sheriff's Office are investigating after employees at the Alpine Airport received a threatening email this morning regarding a bomb threat. The airport was closed down as law enforcement responded, and an explosive detection canine was deployed. No explosives were found at this time. The FBI is assisting with that investigation.